Born in 1916 in Ukraine, Lyudmila Pavlichenko was a Soviet sniper during World War II. Known to her enemies as Lady Death, Pavlichenko is credited with 309 confirmed kills, making her one of the most successful snipers in history. She was one of 2,000 female snipers in the Red Army and one of 500 who survived. After the war, Pavlichenko went on to earn her degree in history and became a public speaker, advocating for Soviet-American friendship.